Okay, here we are with our reaction to Bohemian Rhapsody.
Part three.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes.
Is that Freddy?
Yes.
It's the older version.
That's scary. They all have long hair.
Whoa!
This is the glam rock
like he's
era.
He's eating that face.
I like how they're in the. He's in the top. He's in the middle, left and right. I think that's pretty cool. And how they do where there's the face in the front and transparent.
You can see the bottom of his mouth. It's dark. And then light sometimes.
Oh!
What's that thing right there? The bottom part? What is that?
It's your design. I think the woman who did the clothes.
They're all wearing white clothes.
It's satin.
Do you think I could play piano like him?
Yes, if you practice.
Yeah, a lot of practice.
I was told that, Freddie Mercury in an interview told us that he was surprised that he looked that weird back then. Yeah, he said he looked weird back then in an interview.
But he also said it worked at the time.
Where does he get the bracelet? I saw him on like a bracelet. Or is that the design of his sleeve?
No, probably the bracelets came from Biba. That's where Mary worked.
Did he start
Who's
off
Mary?
With so many fans? Like, what was his first song?
Who's Mary?
His girlfriend.
Do you think he looks better with long hair or short hair?
Short.
Personally, I like the short hair and the mustache.
Hey, Daniel, do you like him with long hair or short hair?
Short hair.
We all like short hair.
But all the other guys are better. Like, not better, but they look fine.
Oh, he stayed his hair long. Not Freddy.
Brian.
One of their original first hits was very long.
Yeah, 6 minutes.
He's like,
nobody
wants to die. No.
Nobody thought this would ever be played on the radio because it was twice as long as the normal rock.
Yeah, but one guy really liked it.
Yeah, Kenny Everett. His DJ friend.
They play super fast.
Not really.
He keeps his hair long, right?
Yes, he's still got long hair. It's gray now.
She takes out the nice face, photoshopped my face in there. This is like the...
Oh, the weird one?
That scared me.
I like how they put all the notes in that they pitched up their voices to make them...
Yeah.
That's cool. That was cool. Is that them or a chorus?
No, that's them.
Well, I like that part, this part, and then there's my favorite part.
Smoke everywhere.
Did everyone in the band have white shirts except for
Brian?
Is he the face?
Brian is the the rhythm guitar.
See the bass?
No, the bass is John. It's the other guy.
See? Is that a bracelet?
Yes. He like jewelry. It was torture.
Torture. Your fans matter to you. I'm your girlfriend matters to you. God matters to you. Your family.
It's a song.
Your songs. Mom. Dad.
I really do like that.
Just practically
part.
Family. Is that their symbol?
Whoa, in the world?
Yes. Freddie designed it.
In the world? It's one eye and no eye.
Okay,
what do you think?
I liked it. The middle part was kind of weird until it got more toward the end. The first part was, I liked that, but I think the start of the end was pretty cool.
Because it's more hard rock.
Yeah, huh?
Come on, Audrey! 54.
Would you guys tip, 100 to God, 0. How would you rate it, Mom? Ma.
100.
84.
What? 84. Why?
I don't think it's their best song.
I personally.
It supposedly is, but I don't think it was their best
song. What do you think is their best song?
I don't know. I like Another One Bites the Dust and The Show Must Go On.
Yeah.
My favorite one was Don't Stop Me Now.
Yes.
I have it stuck in my head.
Yes. Michael, what's your favorite Queen song?
Don't have one.
No?
Danny, what's your favorite one?
He thinks they're all pretty good in that.
He likes, you like We Will, We Will Rock You.
Yeah, he likes We Will Rock You. We Will Rock You. Yeah.
All video games. I like all the video games.
You like it all? Okay, thank you.